100 episode apple pie. Someone in the bathroom, I'm gonna holler in a bit. Wash the sleep up out my eyes.
Oh yeah! In my name.
Scratch myself a bit and pull me out a bowl and a corn chex. Closest thing I can find, the apple pie. Little taste toothpaste made to mumble down, but pretty much you know. Them chex, they use satisfied.
Down streets.
Just from the night, I left the cold putters out. Had my George boots on my feet. It was my day. Oh, yes, indeed.
Thank you.
You know, I heard you. You said you suck many times. Thank you very much. But you know, my friend Pats, he's a hell of a guy. And let me tell you why. He's the epitome of neighborly. Yeah, we heard you say you suck 1,000 times. You can stop now. Are you done? You're a fiery fellow. My friend Pat, he's a hell of a guy. Let me tell you why. He drips personality. My friend Pat, he's a heck of a Joe. You should watch him go. Bopping in the band shine with a boat and bag of fried wine. Lowbrow nobility. My friend Fats, he's a jovial sort. When he's holding court, the anecdotes go round and the lager goes down.
Thank you.
tell y'all why. Not much for punctuality, but heck on to my trip. Fancy's a hell of a man. Can't y'all understand? Him taunting his mortality, he's a nerve by surprise. We'll be right back.
Tim.
Thank you.
upside in their hair. They look like golden brothers. The radio blaring static, he made a face to the light.
Of wretched stripes, said the preacher man to the guilty wife, saving you 20 Thank you.
friendly new atrocity has brought you to your knees. Come with us, we'll sail the seas of
Thank you.
know. I have a question. It's a potentially volatile question. You know, I'm a bass player. That's what I do. That's what I've done for a good number of years. I'm not a fellow who gets on his soapbox very often. Now, some of you may have noticed, throughout the tour, I've had a Howard Dean bumper sticker on my bass cabinet. Now, the other night, I don't know if you watched it, but there was a Rock the Boat debate that was on CNN. And Howard got in a bit of a quandary over a poor choice of words. He said that he wanted the fellow with the rebel flag, the Confederate flag, on his bumper sticker to be the type of fellow that would vote for him as opposed to vote for Republican. And it got him in all kinds of hot water, and he subsequently has apologized for it. I've spoken to Howard. He's a good guy. I like him. But I look out here, and there's a fellow right here who has a rebel flag on his bandana. Now, I have to ask you, my friend, have you ever gotten in a quandary similar to what Howard Dean has gotten into for wearing that rebel flag on your head? Now, I'm just asking your opinion. Do you think that rebel flag is a racist symbol? I'm asking this fellow. You don't. Okay. So you yourself are not a racist. You're not. Good man. This song is called American Life. It's about three different individuals and their experiences. The American experience. I'm glad you're not a racist, because I wouldn't want any fucking racists at my show.
Trade. Smoke from the flax is filling his lungs. Aluminum can holds holds on tight to his dignity. Oh, we have American life. He was born into American life.
Oh, we have American life.
yourself right around the telephone pole. Now.
Thank you. carpet. I don't know how to listen to some kind of thing. Of law and order. By whose rules?
Thank you. as I stand here in the shower, singing opera and such, pondering the possibility that I pulled upon too much. There's a scent that fills the air. Is it flooded? Just a touch. And it makes me think of
we'll be right back.
side, and baby, do you want to lay down with me? Side of it! Side of it!
Baby, do you want to lay down with me? Baby, do you want to lay down by my side? Baby, do you want to lay down with me?
Thank you.
that wall, he hung it mighty quick. A trip or two to that blue room would help him do the trick. His foreman pat him on the back whenever he would come around, 'cause these damn blue-collar tweakers, they're beloved in this town.
Thank you.
as we sodomize this song. So sit back and have a cup of joe. Watch the wheels go round, cause these damn blue-colored twinkers, they have always run this town.
Hey-ya. Hey-ya.
cod, food, fish, shark, and stingray out of Bolinas Lagoon. Well, hey, hey, I'll be screwed, blue and tattooed. Looks like I got the one of them fish on. We'll be right back.
Good game, man.